Gonna change that oil pressure sensor and check, make sure it's got some oil pressure. It's repairing the plug. And of course it's a weird angle. I ain't gonna be able to film it at all. Here goes nothing. See if I can get my big hand in there. So I'll be back in a bit. Got the socket on. That air conditioner line was in the way. I had to move it. Well, let me unscrew it. Got the old one out. That's the adapter for the, I'm gonna check the oil pressure. Make sure it's got oil pressure. Oh, let me screw this in and get back. 25 pounds. I'd idle. I'm gonna have to look it up on the web to see if that's the right pressure. But I confirm they do have oil pressure. I got the new sensor in. Let's go start it and see if they got it, if the light went off. I do have a jack stand I need there. If I wasn't broke, I would have paid a mechanic to do this. Light's not on no more. Leave it run a little while and make sure I don't have no leak. Back it out and shut it off and take it off the jack stand and no leak.